They might have to go from the tee.
Yep,
that one's not gonna work there.
Yeah, it's. Oh, look at that. There we are. Okay. Now, zero it out. This is just before a turn here. We'll locate that too.
Can we put dots everywhere?
Yes, please.
Looks like it's about to hit 45 and go that way.
That way?
Yep.
Should go both directions at one point.
So it took a right here. Okay. It looks like it's getting ready to take a left now. Yep. So it took a right and then went that way. Let's get a locate there. Look like it was tying in from another line coming.
Should be the main.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. That was my main goal to find out there.
diving again.
Let's get that.
See an elbow when you want?
There's where it's dumping into the... I bet that's going into that main. See? Because we're like in... This is 3 or 4 inch cast. This is probably 4 inch by now. But from there, it looks like it's hopping down into some 6 or something.
Yep.
Push through and see where we're at.
This is all like just shy of 2 feet. It's gonna be right under that.
Slab.
So you don't think there's anything going this way? Then?
Not that I can see. There's something coming in. So when this takes a right,
yeah,
and then hits this
sweep,
it's tying in from something coming in this way.
Yeah.
So there is something else coming. I don't know if it's from that toilet or some eavesdrops. You put it right in here. It could be, it's hard to tell on the camera which way it's coming in from. So it could be coming from this way, or this way. Mm-hmm. I think it's this way.
If you back it up and you see if there's...
Yeah, I'll pull it back to this spot here.
Yeah.
And see if we can see anything coming.
Maybe all the individuals are hooked in from the outside.
Yeah. That each one go out on their own.
Yeah, rather than just running along and that's...
Uh-huh. A trunk line or something.
Yeah. I hope that's not the case, but it probably is the case.
Yeah. That's back out of that main.
You can check one more unit if that, I think that's the case.
It's here.
Yeah.
That's that spot. Okay, so.
Just see if it just leaves the building.
Okay.
Cool. Yep. Let's see if
grab a test tee for that real quick. Or I should say a clean out plug for that test tee.
guys actually just do service work?
No, we do new install too, and.
Do you?
Uh-huh. I try to stay out of commercial.
Yeah.
There's so much to do. Yeah. All that ADA shit. Yeah. And back and forth, and.
Yeah, it changes every fucking
yes,
day.
Yes, exactly. That's why I hate it.
Yeah.
Service. I'm the one who says, you know what I mean? I'm coming to fix something. There's no one to change their mind on me in the middle of the project.
You know what my job is then, huh?
I do.